and New Zealand set down for July 27th has been moved from a night game to an hour kickoff so as not to clash with the race. Now the word on movies, thanks to Kel Campbell and for distributors in Monterey, is Peter Williams.
Stuart Smalley is a West kind of guy who grew up in the Great Depression. His mother's. He goes home to help his family most, but not either brunch or overeaters or home. Stuart saves his family as a cute satire of American family life with Al Franken, Laura San Giacomo, and Vincent Bonorocchio, which tells the picture. It shows how a dog can win the day, and that the attitude of gratitude is not just a platitude on scale of 1. Then Stuart saves his family as a 7.
Get to take another one, though, for you.
It all goes down. Pat Walker, Hunter, Harry, Charles, and Clearing, overnight morning, pop patterns, the island, the outlets of fire, fine conditions, showers over the weekend, and the viewer says the top tomorrow of 90 degrees, outside 5 past 5, it's 15. And now here's the bunnies.